America's top resort. That's how many travelers describe Sea Island along the Georgia coast, and it's got the credentials to back it up. Forbes has awarded the Cloister and Lodge Hotels, the Georgian Room, and the Sea Island Spa 5 stars the last 8 years in a row, the only destination in the world to receive that honor. And that's just the tip of the iceberg. U.S. News & World Report ranked the Lodge as the number one hotel in the United States. Readers of Travel and Leisure ranked both the Cloister and the Lodge among the top 10 resorts in the continental United States for the 3rd year in a row. The list goes on and on. Thousands of people each year come for the golf. There's 3 18-hole golf courses. Others visit to enjoy the spa. And those 2 adventures are part of what makes Sea Island world-renowned. But this is Sea Island too. Well, actually, this is a boat in the ocean and Sea Island's over there. But this is a Sea Island vacation. Offshore fishing, crabbing, and searching for wildlife.
I do probably 500 trips a year with different families and adults and individuals. And they're blown away by the nature that surrounds Sea Island. There's so much going on here. And I think that's the ultimate main draw, the natural beauty.
Captain Ron Hempf is an expert on the local wildlife visitors will encounter throughout the estuary around Sea Island, whether it's pulling a commercial crab pot to showcase some of the blue and stone crabs found in southeast Georgia on a 2-hour kid fishing trip, catching sharks, stingrays, and fish on an inshore expedition, or spotting dolphin on a cruise around the island. There's plenty of activities for those that enjoy the water and want more than just sitting on the beach.
The water is so prevalent here. You fly over the coast and there's nothing but water. So we're focused mainly on the water sports, the fishing, the kayaking, the sailing, the paddle boarding. And throughout the estuary, there's all types of nature.
And the wildlife extends beyond the ocean, into the marsh, and onto the land that encompasses the island. Test your survival skills after dark in one offering. Take part in dock fishing and a fish dissection with a naturalist in another. Another popular outing is the Eco Tour. Explore the flora and fauna that the island's maritime forest offers before a stop by the marsh and beach. Witness some of the birds of prey in their natural habitat before searching for sand dollars and discovering whether or not it's still alive. From there, it's time for some fun.
The freedom of being pulled across the water with a kite is pretty exhilarating.
Kiteboarding is a new offering on the island. Earl noted with the area's onshore breezes and shallow waters, Sea Island is the perfect place to learn how to kiteboard.
Experience of kiteboarding is pretty intense at sometimes with winds that range from 15 to 25 mile an hour.
After learning a new sport, try something new about some old ones. There's soccer. It's led by 3-time All-America and former member of the U.S. national team, Daniel Sonderhaus. There's tennis too. Luke Jensen won the French Open doubles title with his brother Murphy back in 93. Today, you'll find him providing instruction at Sea Island for experts to beginners and everyone in between.
Throughout the entire course of the year, we have people from Venus Williams, Martina Hingis here, Andre Agassi, Stephanie Graf, all the way to people who are playing tennis for the very first time, and even their munchkins. You know, Sea Island is really a place for family. Families come here, and it's the generations that really dictate every activity, but especially tennis, because the families bring their kids and their grandkids to play tennis, to watch, and it's just so much fun.
Venture out to the shooting school and enjoy archery or shooting clay targets, take a horseback ride, or head back to the water and steer a Hobie Cat around the island. There's plenty to keep everyone in the family busy on a trip to Sea Island during the day, even if paradise found is just a spot by the pool or at the beach, as the gentle sounds of the waves and the cool ocean breeze lull you off for an afternoon nap. But when the afternoon ends, it's not time to call it a day just yet. After all, there's always time to eat.
Well, we take traditions, which Georgia is known for, and which this area is known for, and definitely what Sea Island is known for. We take tradition and really add a modern touch to it, a modern flair.
Sea Island offers 12 outlets to eat. Coastal Southern cuisine is a specialty. There's everything from a quick stop at the snack shop to a 2 to 3 hour dining experience at the 5-star Georgian Room, the only 5-star restaurant in Georgia, according to Forbes. And what makes a visit to the Georgian Room so special?
I would say the Southern hospitality. And I mean, I'll keep saying tradition, but Southern hospitality is the people. I mean, you can get a shrimp and grits really good somewhere else, but we're gonna give you an experience with the shrimp and grits.
And before we get some rest on our relaxing trip to the beach, there's one more Sea Island tradition to check out. It's bingo. The family outing includes kids and adults alike, dressed to the nines. Ringo Bingo is the new ringleader. He takes over for Billy Bingo, who served as the MC for the big event for a quarter of a century. Bingo nights, like most things and visits to Sea Island, are tradition.
Sea Island was developed in 1928, so we have a long, long history of providing great hospitality and service to guests here for over 87 years, and our team members really are what make Sea Island so special. They're very warm and engaging and want to look after you and give you a memory, something to cherish for a long time.
Nelson Hicks, WSB-TV.com.